OBN, we should be closer than friends. If you OBN, engaging is on my agenda. Request my chariot, get ya. The door's OPN. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As the previous video, you see how I set up my anniversary. Now it's the meal prep and what we did to make this night special. Because of quarantine and everything, we want to make sure we stay in and celebrate our anniversary as best as we can. So here we go, we're gonna start making these lobsters. Like, yes. So you guys, in the pot I have scallion, pimento seed, Old Bay, seasoned salt, cock flavor, so we're gonna actually like steam them first for about 5 minutes. And then we'll show you what else we do to the lobsters. So after boil for about 5 minutes, we're taking it out and we're gonna season it with the sauce. You're gonna see what we do, just stay tuned, okay? So I'm gonna do some vegetable rice. I had some rice left over from yesterday. We did a little bean rice, but I'm gonna do it a little bit, switch on it. It's not really vegetable because I'm gonna add egg. You can switch that part if you're vegetarian and you don't want to add eggs to it. You can add whatever you choose. I'm gonna add some carrots, bell pepper, some parsley. I'm gonna use all this parsley for the lobster and also for the shrimp that I'm doing. Like I said, it's my anniversary, so I'm trying to go a little bit all out for my dinner because it's quarantine time. We don't want to go outside, so we're trying to make it as restaurant-y and tasty as possible. Stay tuned. I have the pot over here heating up at 6. Pot heated with the olive oil, so I'm about to add my eggs. I add black pepper and salt in it. So I have that just to add some flavor, like we do with scrambled eggs. Gonna fold it just to make sure nothing sticks. I'm gonna fold it. Okay. Hey guys, so you're gonna keep it going like this and folding it. Okay, you wanna make sure it's not clumped together or anything. So then we're gonna add the rice to it, and then I'm gonna add a little parsley. So I'm gonna do that first. I'm gonna add a little parsley just to have the parsley flavor in it. Just like that, we're gonna keep making it cook. We don't want it to be clumped. We want it to get into the rice. So after this, we're gonna add the rice in it. So I'll let you know what else I do after that. So you want it to look like that. So I'm adding the rice in it. This is really good for leftover, guys. Really good. Good leftover meal. And it's gonna taste even better tomorrow. So just keep folding it. Make sure everything is good. Because I want all my ingredients go throughout the rice. So you guys, we're gonna add the soy sauce, just a tad bit, we don't need a lot. Just to give that flavor. If you have sesame seed oil, you can add that too. Then we're gonna add in the bell pepper and the carrots. Thing. may add some green bell pepper so you can have a little bit more green into it. If you have cabbage, you can also add cabbage into it. If you have shrimp, you can add shrimp, chicken, anything you can add to yours. And it'll taste real good and you'll enjoy it. So I'm gonna add some green bell pepper just to give it a little bit more green to it. Okay, guys?
Instead of the green bell pepper, I have some baby spinach.
I'm gonna add that instead just to give it some good green. So I will give it more of a vegetable minus the eggs. And don't worry, the spinach is going to get really much finished, so you don't have to worry about it. It tastes really good, guys. I wish you could smell it. It smells so yummy. And then spray and cover it. For the shrimp, I just only add parsley on top. I'm gonna add some unsalted butter and some garlic in here, and some Old Bay, and that's about it. So I'm adding the Old Bay. So I wanted to have that good old seasoning. I add the parsley. I'm gonna add a half stick of butter, unsalted butter, and then I'm gonna put it in the oven. Okay,
guys, for the lobster, we are just gonna make it in the butter sauce. So we put the stick of unsalted butter and parsley and garlic. So we're just gonna throw this over the lobsters. We're not gonna bother put them in the grill. The time is getting ahead of us and everything, so this is what we're gonna be doing. And sorry I didn't show you exactly when I was doing, but this is how it looks.
Yes, guys, this is the dinner. Ooh. Look at my little caution. That's the hubby. That's my fur baby. And yes, guys, this is my little dinner with the family. I know you guys didn't see me, so I'm gonna try to turn around. Can't turn around the camera. Nope. Alright, so this is the dinner for our little anniversary. We're really grateful and thankful. How is it, babe?
Good.
Nice. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching my video. I really appreciate it. This was a last minute plan and it came out wonderful. I appreciate it, and as you can see, it's my anniversary. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you'll be notified when we post videos, okay? Because your girl need those subscribers and those views. All right, tell a friend to tell the next friend, because your girl is coming up with some amazing things. All right, so thank you again for tuning into my channel. Have a blessed one. You definitely will see this video tomorrow, which is Wednesday. Today's my anniversary, 23rd, so definitely stay tuned. Peace.